most beneficent, the most merciful. Before the commencement of the event, we pay homage and a heartfelt tribute to our founder, late Mr. Mohammad Iqbal Banegar, sir, whose divine blessings will always shower this institute with prosperity and success. When the voyage starts, the destination embarks.
The dream to travel today counters the arrival of bond voyage imbibed with opportunities tomorrow.
On this kind note, myself, Sheikh Shafia,
and Bharti Anavia,
with great pleasure and merry full hearts, extend a delightful welcome
to our dignitaries' management, our Honorable Principal, respected Bazanfar Ali Banegar sir, our Managing Director, respected Osama Banegar sir,
Headmistress of Primary Section, Mrs. Nigar Sheikh ma'am, Headmistress of Pre-Primary Section, Mrs. Sophia Sheikh ma'am,
teaching and non-teaching faculty.
Wait a second, Anabia. I think we have forgotten someone.
Really, miss, who else could we forget?
Look right up there, Anabia. How can we forget our smart, dignified, gracious, gorgeous, intelligent, and beautiful students?
Oh, yes. So please give a great round of applause for our most important stars of the day.
As our class 12 students are ready, being the captains and anchor of their ships of aspiration and voyage.
Exiting the harbour of Banegar Educational Institute, with fervour, we welcome you for the grand farewell event of academic year 2023.
Round of applause once again for all of us. Here arrives the platinum moment for our gem of diamond dignitaries to be honoured with a golden token of love. We request the General Secretary of College Section, Mohammad Irfan, to felicitate our gem of dignitaries.
Our Honourable Principal, respected Bazanfar Ali Banegar sir.
Round of applause for him. Our Managing Director, respected Osama Banegar sir. Thank you, sir.
Headmistress of Primary Section, respected Ms. Nigar Sheikh ma'am.
Headmistress of Pre-Primary Section, Mrs. Sophia Sheikh ma'am.
Small cheer and a great welcome makes a merry feast. With this, we call our talented students to give a cheerful welcome.
Sabina, I'm not a And helped me whenever required. Every student person in this campus has been an important part of my journey, who not only helped me to optimistic but also to experience reality of life in out. In spite of outbreak of pandemic, since our arrival to this esteemed institute, we are highly grateful to this institute and the facility that they molded our minds to the best way and included us knowledge online during because lectures at perfections. The institute not only gave us academic excellence but also rooted us towards entire curricular activities through various competitions and sports events organized here by giving our personality a Midas touch. As I stand here today, address my speech, I, on behalf of entire SYJC batch, from bottom of my heart, immense gratitude to this institute for refining our quality, growth and supporting us through way thick and thin. We will always be grateful to this institute for the service they rendered and guidance provided. I conclude my speech saying that harbor of this institute has inclined our quality for the career we will definitely possess. Thank you.
Thank you, Mohammed, for the heartwarming speech.
You look really pretty and gorgeous today, Anabia.
Wonders of makeup, miss.
Undoubtedly, it's true.
It seems like we girls have the power to capture anyone with or without makeup.
Wait, wait, wait. There's a message here. Let's wait and watch.
विक्रम, तुमने मुझे पकड़ तो लिया है। अगर तुमने मुझसे बात की, तुम्हें छोड़ के चले जाऊंगा। विक्रम, सफर बहुत लंबा है। चलो मैं तुम्हें अपने परिवार की एक कहानी सुनाता हूँ।
Yes.
बेटा कंचना, बेटा है ना वेला, बेटा बड़ी मेरी, बेटा छुड़ैल। वाह बेटा वाह, तूने तो आज खानन का नाम रोशन कर दिया, मुझे तुझ पर बहुत गर्व है।
डैडी,
डैडी, देखो मैंने आपके लिए क्या बनाया है।
छी थू, ये क्या बनाया है, ये खाना होता है, तूने तो आज खाने का नाम कितने भी लाके रख दिया है। बेटा जो पास में आते ना उससे इसका पूरी क्लास में एडमिशन करवा देना, उसी तो लेगा नालायक।
Oh my god.
इलेक्शन मुन्ना भाई स्वॉन द इलेक्शन बाय 200 वोट्स
एक का ऐसा बनकर हटा सा बेटा चल अपना लगा
शुक्रिया भाई आप सभी में से मैं ये चुनाव जीता हूं आप देखना मैं तुम सबका क्या है
बता विक्रम बता।
उस कहानी का मॉरल ये है कि मेकओवर से कोई किसी का दिल जीत भी सकता है और किसी की जान ले भी सकता है।
मगर विक्रम मैंने तो तुम्हें बात करने के लिए मना किया था, अब मैं तुम्हें छोड़कर जा रहा हूँ। विक्रम मैं जा रहा हूँ।
We have to be ready with few scratches and sorrows in our lives. Remember, few percentages do not decide our future. But remaining positive and motivated under any situation will definitely conquer success.
धड़ papa, sorry Bunty, and all my friends. Sorry, but मैं अपना best नहीं दे पाया. I know, सबको मुझसे बहुत उम्मीद थी कि मैं 98% लेकर आऊंगी. जैसे सबको चाहिए था ना, वो topper of the term and top की कॉलेज, वो सब मैं अचीव नहीं कर पाई. मुझमें अब सबको फेस करने की हिम्मत नहीं है.
इस दुनिया में ना तो कुछ मुश्किल होता है ना ही आसान होता है. सारा खेल मानने का है. जो मानता है कि उसके लिए मुश्किल है तो उसके लिए मुश्किल है, और जो मान लेता है कि मेरे लिए आसान है तो उसके लिए सब आसान है.
To remain positive no matter what.
A teacher sees unlimited possibilities in a student, a teacher to the entire world, but a hero to us. So now may I request Azim sir to convey his good wishes to our seniors.
माजिस प्रिंसिपल साहब, असातिज़ा कराम और मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, अस्सलाम वालेकुम. आज हमारे कॉलेज में 12वीं जमात के तलबा की अलविदा की तकरीब मुनक्कद की गई है. इस तकरीब में मैं आप सभी का इस्तकबाल करता हूँ. पूरे साल में हमें दो ही बच्चे याद होते हैं, पहले तो वो जो शरारती होते हैं और दूसरे वो जो मेहनत व मशक्कत करके तालीम हासिल करते हैं, अच्छा बर्ताव रखते हैं, क्योंकि एक अच्छा बर्ताव ही एक कामयाब जिंदगी का फॉर्मूला है. एक मिसाली तालिबा इल्म वही होता है जो अपने माँ बाप का, उस्ताद का शुक्रगुजार होता है, जिनसे भी इल्म दुआएं हासिल हो उन्हें हमेशा याद रखता है. आँखों में नींद बहुत है पर सोना नहीं है, आँखों में नींद बहुत है पर सोना नहीं है, यही जिंदगी है मेरे दोस्त, इसे खोना नहीं है. जो सपने देखते हैं उनके लिए पूरा दिन रात छोटी पड़ जाती है, और जो उन सपनों को पूरा करते हैं उनके लिए पूरा दिन छोटा पड़ जाता है. आप दिन भर में 5 या 6 घंटा पढ़ते हो वो मानी रखता है, मानी ये नहीं रखता आप और कितना पढ़ सकते हैं. मैं जानता हूँ ज़्यादातर तलबा को इम्तिहान और नाकामी से डर लगता है, पर जो आखिर तक मेहनत और मशक्कत करते हैं कामयाबी उन्हीं को मिलती है. जिंदगी नाकामी और कामयाबी का नाम है, ये तो हर एक की जिंदगी में आता है. पर मेरी आपसे एक दरख्वास्त है, चाहे आप कामयाब हो या नाकामयाब, अल्लाह ताला की रस्सी को थामे रखना है, सिराते मुस्तकीम पे चलने की कोशिश करना है, और देखना किस तरह से आपकी सारी परेशानी मुश्किलात हल हो जाती है और कामयाबी आपके कदम चूमती है. और इसी के साथ मेरी बहुत सारी दुआएं और नेक ख्वाहिशात के साथ मैं अलविदा कहता हूँ. अस्सलाम वालेकुम.
Thank you, sir, for your words of encouragement.
January 1950, we adopted a charter of modernity and constitution. Its essence lays in 4 principles: democracy, freedom of faith, gender equality, and an economic upsurge.
unfortunately, these rights are biased towards many. Our next act will make us face the reality of today.
राजगुरु योर लास्ट विश
मेरे तबसे के बाइस थी कि एक बार चैन की नींद सो जाऊं और आज मैं इतना खुश नसीब हूं कि अपने वतन के लिए हमेशा हमेशा के लिए चैन की नींद सो जाऊं
सुखदेव योर लास्ट विश
तीनों साथियों को एक बार आपस में मिलने के आ जाए
टूट जाए ये घरौंदा तो कोई गम नहीं मुझे अपना वतन चाहिए मैं जियो तो तिरंगे के लिए और मरू तो तिरंगा प्रपंच
कहीं सुख का जाए या आजादी का पौधा इसलिए हम अपने खून से तर करते हैं खुश रहना मेरे अहले वतन हम अपना सफर करते हैं इंकलाब जिंदाबाद इंकलाब जिंदाबाद
हैंड डाउन
आजादी को पूरे 76 बरस हो चुके और संविधान बने पूरे 74 साल क्या हम उन लाखों शहीदों और महापुरुषों के सपनों को पूरा कर पाए जिन्होंने हमें दी आजादी और दिया वो संविधान जिसके आधार पर आज इस देश के हर नागरिक के पास है उसके मौलिक अधिकार जिससे वह अपनी जिंदगी सफल बनाकर तरक्की की उड़ान भर सकता है भारत का संविधान दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा लिखित संविधान है लेकिन आज जब हम संविधान या लोकतंत्र की बात करें तो क्या हाल है हमारे देश का जहाँ अमीरों ने पैसों से घर भर दिए और गरीब एक एक रोटी को रहा मोहताज तो क्या ये है वो मालिक अधिकार जिसके होते हुए इस देश के लाखों गरीब किसान कर्ज में डूबकर आत्महत्या कर रहे हैं इस देश में नारा लगता है भारत माँ की जय इस देश में नारा लगता है भारत माँ की जय लेकिन इसी श्रद्धा वो सिसक सिसक कर रोती है वो टुकड़े टुकड़े होती है वो टुकड़े टुकड़े तो क्या ये है वो मौलिक अधिकार जिसके होते हुए किसी तबरेज को लोगों का झुंड ये कहकर उछल लेता है कि नाम बताओ और जान बताओ तू नाम बताओ और जान बताओ जनाब यहाँ खबरें दिखाई नहीं बनाई जाती है चर्चाओं के नाम पर दूरियां बढ़ाई जाती है संविधान मिलने के इतने बरस बाद भी हमारे देश की ये हालत बनी हुई है आइए नजर डालते हैं यहाँ की राजनीति पर और देखें राजनेताओं ने अपना क्या किरदार निभाया है और किसी ने ठीक ही कहा है कि कत्ल रिश्वत और बिकना जहां हर रोज का धंधा हो कत्ल रिश्वत और बिकना जहाँ हर रोज का धंधा हो वो देश क्या तरक्की करे जिस देश का राजनीति अंधा हो जिस देश का राजनीति अंधा हो
नमस्कार नमस्कार आप सभी को तो पता ही ना होगा कि आज हम यहाँ काहे आए हैं अरे भाई सर पर आई सरकार किसी एक की बने तो तय है और इस बार हमारी पार्टी ने बढ़िया कार्य किए 24 घंटा बिजली दिए और भाइयों हमारी पार्टी ने गांव में शिक्षा अच्छी कराई छात्र में शौचालय दिए नारे दिए अरे कहा से कहा नहीं किया और विपक्ष ने दिए हमने तो कुछ किया ही नारे अरे भाई हमको हनुमान जी थोड़ी नारी तो सीना चीर के दिखा देंगे और भाइयों हमारी पार्टी ने गांव में बच्चा से बूढ़ा तक को शिक्षा दी है
अरे नेताजी आपने कहियो थे कि हमारी मीडिया में स्कॉलरशिप दिलाई दोगे अरे दिलाई दो हमारी मीडिया पढ़ लिख लेगी नेताजी दस्तखत कर दीजिए नेताजी
अरे नेताजी दस्तखत नहीं अंगूठा लगाएंगे और चूना
और भाइयों हमारी पार्टी ने गांव में बीते सौ जैसी सड़कें बनाई है जहां पर गाड़ी सूर से आओते पूर से जाओते
तो देखा आपने राजनेताओं ने अपना क्या किरदार निभाया, संविधान बनाने वालों का सर शर्म से झुकाया। देश के इन हालातों पर एक आम नागरिक क्या सोचता है, आइए उसी की जुबानी जानते हैं।
ना पूछ हाल वतन के बंदे वालों का, वतन को नसने वाले वतन पर राज कर रहे थे। ये सब देख के समाज में मेरा दिल रोने लगता है। कुछ नहीं हो सकता इस देश का, कुछ नहीं हो सकता इस देश का। चारों तरफ बस चोरी भिखारी रिश्वत, कुछ नहीं हो सकता इस देश का, कुछ नहीं हो सकता इस देश का।
ऐसा नहीं है दोस्तों, जहाँ एक तरफ मुश्किल है वहाँ दूसरी तरफ मुश्किलों का हल भी है। मैं आपसे बस एक ही सवाल पूछना चाहती हूँ, क्या आप इस करवट लेते दौर में खुद को बदलने की हिम्मत रखते हैं? अगर आपका जवाब हाँ में है तो आपके कल की जीत, आज की कामयाबी और आने वाले कल की सफलता के पीछे बस एक ही मुकाम है और वो है बदलाव। पहले सोच में, बदलाव फिर अमल में, बदलाव जो लाएगा जागरूकता जहां हर एक किसान अपने हक को जानेगा और जीतेगा अपनी लड़ाई, पाएगा वो अपनी मेहनत की पूरी भरपाई। बदलाव जहां न समझा जाए लड़कियों को किसी से कम, बिना किसी भेदभाव के लहराए वो अपनी तरक्की का परचम। बदलाव जहां रंग का किरदार लहू से ज्यादा ना, किसी को मारकर खुद का अधिकार उससे ज्यादा ना, पहले समझा जाए इंसान ना कि हिंदू या मुसलमान। बदलाव जहां झूठ को सरेआम सच बनाकर ना बेचा जाता, बदलाव जहां खबर दिखाने वालों को पैसों के दम पर ना खरीदा जाता, बदलाव जहां हम भी सच को जाने और जाने क्या है असल हाल, बदलाव जहां हम भी सच को जाने और जाने क्या है असल हाल। अरे तभी तो देखे राइट टू इंफॉर्मेशन का पता, तो आओ लोगों एक हो जाए, तो आओ लोगों एक हो जाए, मिलकर इसकी कद्र बढ़ाए, इसे हम जाने और करीब से पहचाने। भारत के सपूतों हिम्मत दिखाए जाओ, मुर्दा दिल्ली का झंडा फेंको जमीन पर, तुम जिंदा दिल्ली का हर सू परचम उड़ाए जाओ। कम हिम्मती का दिल से नामो निशान मिटा दो, जुर्रत कलाए दिल पर नक्शा जमाए जाओ। ए हिंदुओं मुसलमानों आपस में इन दिनों तुम नफरत घटाए जाओ और उल्फत बढ़ाए जाओ। विक्रम की राजनीति और अशरफ के पॉलिसी की सारे जहां के दिल पर अजमत बिठाए जाओ, भारत के ऐसे सपूतों हिम्मत दिखाए जाओ। थैंक यू।
Indeed, a positive change is a must need for today.
It's now time for some captivating games for our seniors to enjoy. I hand over the next game section to Rohit sir and Shafia miss.
Good afternoon everyone. Now we are moving forward to our next section, that is your game section. We have prepared 5 games and only 12 standard students. will be participating in the games. Let's start with our first section or first game, that is wrapping time. Four students will be required, two from the boys section, two from the girls section. What the students will be having to do is, you will be given a box. You will have to show your art and craft skills, how well or how perfectly you can wrap it up. You will be given a newspaper, scissor and gum, and the time limit will be 1 minute. 8 minute mein kitne acche se aap wo box ko wrap karke dikhate ho, ekdam beautifully aap usko ek wrap karke dete ho. The criteria is, the students who are wearing blue attire, two girls who are wearing blue attire, and two boys who are wearing blue attire.
Teachers, please select the eligible criteria candidate. Come on, 12th standard students. As if you are very, very active in games and sports. So for the last time, showcase your talent out here. Round of applause for our 12th standard students. We have one, Shah Bushra. Occupy the first table.
From boys section, we have Shay Farhan.
Come on, come running.
Here, they will be given four boxes, four newspapers, four scissors and four gums. 1 minute time limit will be given and you will have to wrap it so perfectly that you win, and we are having one winner from them.
So we have all the four participants for game one ready. Here we have Chogle Bushra, Shah Bushra, Taukeer and Farhan. So serious to play the games also. I hope you'll show some serious activity in language also.
They'll get 1 minute and the time starts now.
Come on audience, cheer them up. They are very serious. As time passes quickly, time and tide waits for no man.
Farhan is about to complete.
Still have time, you can complete. Audience, cheer them up.
Come on, sir, work it on stage. Mandisha gave me the same answer. I don't know, miss. Shiva is ready with the hat. Altamash gets it go with the hat. He has made the child attach that he used to make. Ceilings applied all physics gravity. Yaj converted into hat. Clear by Kiran. Congratulations, Altamash. Other participants, tap enough.
The time is up and we already know who's the winner. Who's the winner? Congratulations, sir.
We request Ryan sir to please give the prize to the winner.
Thank you all the participants. Now we are moving forward with the third game. This game is very interesting. We are moving the cup. What the students will have to do again, same, two boys, two girls. Cups will be given, there will be a box. You have to move the cup in a box. The twist is, you cannot use your hand. You will be given a balloon. You have to blow that balloon in that glass and move the box. Again, I am explaining, aapko without the help of your hand, aapko ek balloon diya jayega. जो आपको आपके माउथ में प्लेस करके ग्लास के अंदर वो बलून को ब्लो करना है विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर माउथ यू विल ब्लो दैट ग्लास एंड टेक इट इन द बॉक्स हाथ यूज नहीं करना है टू बॉयज एंड टू गर्ल्स द क्राइटेरिया फॉर दिस इज स्टूडेंट्स दोज हु आर हैविंग एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ आईडी कार्ड rather than your college ID card, which means आपका आधार कार्ड ऐसा कोई भी ID card है अगर आपके पास आप लाए हो तो वो दो students, दो boys, दो girls.
No ID card of the college. Your driving license under 18, not possible. आधार कार्ड definitely possible.
Check in your pockets, boys, girls. गलती से ले आए हो तो
Yeah, by mistake. You never know it works out today. Okay, let's change the criteria as you all have come so dignified with no bags also. The next criteria is for the same game, a child wearing white attire, entire white attire.
Shahid.
The most peaceful color, pious color in fact. Two girls, two boys.
Yeah, Asba from Arts, Shahid from Commerce.
Yes, we have Shahid, finally you got up.
We have Mahas from Commerce.
We have Mahas Patel from 12 Commerce. We just need one more girl.
Now
one more.
One more girl we want from 12th standard. In white attire.
Yes, we have her.
She
is not recognized. Let me tell. Her name is Jabeen. 12 sides. Unrecognized.
Again, I am explaining the game. Glasses are given. Plastic glasses are given to them. They have to move that glass into the box without the help of their hand. को एक बलून दिया जाएगा बलून ग्लास के अंदर दे हैव टू ब्लो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट एयर दे हैव टू ट्रांसफर इट विद द हेल्प ऑफ देयर माउथ इनटू द बॉक्स Here the time limit will be 2 minutes.
We have all the 4 participants ready.
Remember participants, you cannot use your hand, you will just have to use your mouth, and with the help of your mouth you will transfer the cups into the box. You will keep your hands behind.
Nobody can use their hand except blowing. Yes, except blowing of the balloon, that is not possible without hand.
Participants ready, can keep the balloon in your mouth. And the time starts now. Mars, you cannot use your hand. Everyone, you cannot use your hand. Mars, you cannot use your hand.
Come on, cheer them up, participants.
Scientists transferred the balloon as well. Mars, you cannot use your hand. That's not the key. No. Again, Mars, you are using your hand. Again, that cup will not. You just have to do it from your mouth. You will not use your hand. Audience, cheer them up.
There is a spoon placed at each table.
You will have to use the spoon in your mouth, pick up with the help of the spoon the marble from one bowl and transfer it to another bowl. I hope the game is clear. Very easy. Bachpan wala game. Marble and spoon race. Remember, students? I hope the teacher sitting behind also remember. And we still played it. Nazimus is very much excited. So we'll call upon Nazimus also once. Nazimus is one of the participants for this game. The criteria for this game is, again, four students, two girls and two boys. Students wearing not a wristwatch but a smartwatch. Smart students, smart pro students wearing a smartwatch. There are many. Smartwatch. Teachers, please move
ahead.
Again, we want Shahid on the floor. He's ready. This is called as inspiration and motivation. Yes, Shahid, come up. Always ready. So we have Safar.
Yes,
we have Shahid. We have Sabina and we have Samaira. Next participants, round of applause for them. So I hope you have understood the game clearly. Target clearly. It's smart. So smart pro students are here to play this old game. Ready?
The time limit is 2 minutes for this game and the time starts now.
Cheer them up. Come on.
Again, child is in the lead. Passing the parcel, take it. We have the same game but with a twist. four boys and four girls will be standing. They will be given a ball. They will be passing it. They will stand in a straight line. Ball will be passed to them and the music will be played. Once the music stops, ball जिसके भी हाथ में रहेगा, that person will be asked a question. एक question पूछा जाएगा, that will be a general knowledge based, GK based. और जब question का answer, if that person gives the right answer, he or she can eliminate anyone from the remaining seven. आपके पास ये right रहेगा कि आप कोई भी बाकी जो सात students हैं, उसमें से किसी एक को eliminate कर सकते. अगर wrong answer दिए या no answer from your end, you yourself will be eliminated. ऐसे करते करते the rounds will be repeated, and the last person who will be standing, that person will win. Understood everyone? For the last game, we are requiring the criteria who is having a 10 rupee coin. जिसके भी पास 10 rupee coin है, four boys and four girls. Four boys and four girls who are having 10 rupee coin.
The criteria is 10 rupee coin. Please don't borrow. We have so many spy cameras, our own eyes. Teachers see to it that they are bringing their own coins. 10 rupees coin. Again, we have Sabine Jaha on the stage.
We have three boys, one more boy is required. Four boys and four girls. Come on, one more. We have four boys, all from commerce section. We have three girls. One more girl who is having a 10 rupee coin. They have given their entry pass. You have to stand alternating. One boy, one girl, one boy, one girl. Like that in a straight line. Participants, music will be started. They will be passing the ball from left side to the right side and again from right side to the left side. आपको ball आपके partner को pass करना है जो आपके पास में है and again repeatedly the ball will be passed. As soon as the music stops, आपके ही हाथ में ball रहेगा. आपसे एक question पूछा जाएगा. आप उसका correct answer दिए, you can eliminate the remaining. कोई भी remaining seven में से कोई भी एक को आप eliminate कर सकते हो. If you are giving a wrong answer, you yourself are eliminated. Audience, again, cheer them up. Participants, please move a bit forward. Sorry, move forward. In a straight line, in a straight line. Everyone in a straight line. And then start. Pass the parcel. Pass the parcel.
We have Minal.
The first question will be asked to Minal. 30 seconds time limit for the answer. If you are unable to give the answer, you are eliminated. If you give the answer, you can eliminate. anyone out there.
Audience, please don't prompt. Use that in your internals and externals. No prompting here, please.
The question is, who is the correct foreign minister of India? 30 seconds time limit. Foreign minister, correct foreign minister of India. Think. The answer is S. Jayashankar, Subramaniam Jayashankar. He is the current foreign minister of our country. Let's move. Again, the music will be played. Let's see who gets eliminated in this round. Let's start the music.
Hold the ball properly, otherwise again disqualification. So here, hold the ball properly.
Sophia. Again, the question will be asked, 30 seconds time limit. The question is, Emmanuel Macron is the president of which country in Europe? Again, Emmanuel Macron is the president of which country in Europe? Very easy answer this is. 30 seconds starts.
Right question, but not different personality.
Emmanuel Macron is the president of which country?
France.
France is the right answer. Now, he has the option to eliminate anyone. Sophia, who you are eliminating?
Shabana.
Sophia is eliminated. Shabana, please leave the stage. You have to go. So we are left with 6 participants. Again, let's see who gets eliminated in this round. Let's start the music. Original name of Rani Lakshmibai. 30 seconds on the clock. What was the original name of Rani Lakshmibai? Again, an easy question. We all know Rani Lakshmibai. What was her original name? Of Rani Lakshmibai was Mani Karnika. You had that movie as well. You are eliminated. The answer is Mani Karnika. You have a movie with that name as well. Again, Ethel is eliminated. We are remaining with 5 participants. Only Sami. Who created, the question is, who created Delhi's famous Jama Masjid? What was the name of the person who created Delhi's famous Jama Masjid? The time starts 30 seconds on the clock.
Brothers and sisters, no prompting.
Shah Rukh Khan is saying.
Thank you, Supriya.
Supriya is eliminated.
Exit. Thank you.
We are left with four participants now. Please leave a little bit distance among yourself. Again, let's start. Rome is the capital of which country? Again, easy question. 30 seconds on the clock. Rome is the capital of which country?
Germany.
Stop. Save time. Rome is the capital of which country?
France.
No.
Greek.
The answer is Italy. Safar.
Thank you, Safar.
We are left with three participants. Again, let's start the music. The question for you is, which state has the highest number of wild elephants in India? Which state has the highest number of wild elephants in India? We have 30 seconds on the clock. Wild elephants. Which state has the highest number of wild elephants in India? Which state has the highest number of wild elephants in India? You have to name the state. You are eliminated now. The answer is Kerala. Kerala has the highest number of wild elephants in our country. So we are left with two participants. If you give the right answer, you are the winner. If you get the wrong answer, you are eliminated and the person who is remaining, that becomes the last person standing, that person becomes the winner. Again, 30 seconds on the clock. So, clock, let's start.
I'm mutually deciding. Saying it is.
The question for you is, International Yoga Day is celebrated on which day each year? Time starts now, 30 seconds on the clock. International Yoga Day is celebrated at which day each year? International Yoga Day.
It is not gym day, it is yoga day.
I think 24 December.
Wrong answer is, you are eliminated here. Audience, what's the right answer? 21st June is the right answer, and we have the last person standing. That is over. He has won. Please clap for him.
Winners.
language, where words fall off, music begins.
Music is something that calms our soul when no words can. It brings us back to our heart when we are overwhelmed with emotions.
With this time note, we call our talented in-house singers to fill the air of this atmosphere with their melodious voice. Also, we have an added recent generation trend.
तू चुप है तो ये डर लगता है। Thank you.
Shahnawaz from Thread Commerce, our next achiever in attendance. Congratulations, Eden. We have next Khan Hussar Jafar Ali, 12 Commerce. Congratulations, Hussar. Thank you, sir. Our next 100% attendance achiever we have with us on the stage to felicitate our honorable principal sir, respective cousin for Ali Banegar. We have our last 100% achiever, Ansari Shabana Kitabuddin, 12 Commerce. Congratulations, Shabana. These girls really made it. I hope next year we have boys in the same trend. Boys, it's not so difficult. They are wondering, yes, we will come, miss, right? 11th standard. Next year, we need more 100% achievers, right? More than punctuality, regularity. Here comes the moment for the final and the most esteemed award, Student of the Year 2022-2023. We request our honorable principal sir to felicitate the student. It's not only academic, it's also the other aspects of the academic year, taking into account the extracurricular activities, the other deserving fields in the college, the extra help provided and voluntary support given. So we have our Student of the Year for academic year 2022-2023. Any guesses?
Junaid!
He's not taking his name, he's taking everybody's name. That is also a spirit of our voice. Unity. Irrespective of anyone, we support each other. That is also a positive thing. Any other guesses, girls? Okay, without any more guesses from your side, we have Sheikh Zainab from 12 Commerce who has backed the Student of the Year.
जब हर बच्चा कॉलेज से ना जाने के लिए रोता है वो पहले दिन से लेके आखिरी दिन तक का सफर कैसा होता है आज देखते हैं. सो आवर फर्स्ट डे इन आवर कॉलेज.
Yeah.
in exam hall. When your friend ignores you in the exam. When your friend speaks too loud. Second का answer बताना. Second का answer क्या? When your friend leaves exam before you.
By their mesmerizing dance performance.
We request our managing director, respected Usama Banegar sir, to please address our students with his words of inspiration and encouragement. Round of applause for him, students, teachers.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. Good afternoon. A bit adieu to all my SYJC students. Although me being a faculty of art section itself, I really have a heavy heart to send you all away from this institution who are gems and most talented people around here. Today I experienced a spark in everybody's eyes where every individual within ourselves is one of its own kind. We people take ourselves so low, so timid, so tiny that we are good for nothing. We everybody, everyone present over here. We overthink, we misguide ourselves, we think ourselves as low as others, okay? But we ourselves are so motivated within ourselves, so filled with talented, so filled with passion, so filled with skills. But it is what we have to find within us. Tomorrow, y'all would not be here in this institution. Y'all would be away in your own life. Y'all would be on your voyage to your new life, where I would recommend y'all to start finding your skills. I have learned very late in my college days, in my degree years, where I learned my skills towards the end of my, you can say, journey to studies or whatever. Okay, so I recommend you students to please find your skills. What is marks? Y'all would aim to score 90%, y'all would aim to score distinction. But I would recommend don't chase your marks. Don't chase for 95%, don't chase for 75%. Nobody asked me today what I scored in my 10th standard, what I scored in my 12th standard. But what are marks? Y'all would say sir ne mana kar diya, marks ke piche to padhai chhod do. So kya karoge? What y'all will do? I am saying that don't chase your marks, don't chase your percentage. What y'all will do? What is marks? Marks kya hai? Percentage kya hai? For me, marks and percentage is just a tool to go ahead in your life. It's just a tool. 75% marks आपके लिए tool है, एक तरीका है, आप उसके जरिए आगे बढ़ सकते हो. But आपको आगे क्यों बढ़ना है? Why you want to be ahead in your life? Try discovering your skill, your inspirations. Inspirations, role model, ideal self is what you should hunt for. आपको किसी को inspire कर रहा है, go behind them. If you are being encouraged by some people, look what those people are doing. Try to learn. Learn every day, learn every moment, learn every second of your life. try to involve yourself in every activities as far as possible any of your institution further provides you. आप जो भी कॉलेज में जा रहे हो, कॉलेज में अगर आपको कोई बोल रहा है कि एक पैराग्राफ लिख के दे दो, try to write those paragraphs. Try to write that paragraph with all your will, all your account and all your dignity. Try what you can do it. Tomorrow, day after tomorrow, you all might not come here, we might not come you. हम कहीं बाहर encounter हो गया तो मिल लेंगे. मैं आपको ये बातें वहाँ नहीं बोलूँगा. Of course, I'll not say you tomorrow कि आप ये करो वो करो. But mark my words, start finding your skills. Be as passionate as you can towards your work, towards your career. You all would be starting your journey soon. आप coming next 3 years, 5 years, आप settle होने की सोचोगे. आपको उसके लिए क्या चाहिए? Skills चाहिए. Talking about girls, parents बोलेंगे पढ़ाई नहीं करना है. मत पढ़ाओ. Degree college भी पढ़ लिया आप लोग बहुत काफी हो. You all would say घर वाले पढ़ने नहीं देंगे. Yeah, I know. We come from a societal background where parents don't allow girls to study. That's a problem in our society. But आप नहीं बोले तो नहीं पढ़ोगे. That's not it. या आप सोचोगे कि अब पढ़ लिख के क्या करना है? घर ही चलाना है ना? If you are an educated woman, you will be the best housewife you all can be. I don't want every girl to be in a corporate sector. You all could be the queen of your own houses. Boys, go work hard. घर पे तो कोई भी नहीं बैठना. Believe me, don't sit at your homes just idly doing nothing. Just get out of house, discover your skills and work towards it. I don't want to take much more of our time that we are having short of time, crunch of time. I request everyone to please be passionate, be motivated, be truthful, be honest with yourself and within yourself. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your words of motivation. Truly, every child must enhance his or her skills, not only academics. Gratitude for all that we have leads to abundance in all that we desire.
We pay our immense thanksgiving to Allah, followed by our dignitaries, Principal Sir, Managing Director, Headmistress of Primary and Pre-Primary Section, teaching and non-teaching faculties for their invaluable presence, unspoken words of cooperation and coordination, and immense guidance.
We really appreciate the hard work and determination put up by our beloved and talented students which resulted in the successful execution of this event. Before we conclude, we extend our kind and honored wishes and observe pious prayers to our outgoing SYJC students for them to excel in every walks of life and prosperity to the infinity by the grace of Almighty. Thank you.